Today, I'm going to explain how to download SAP Joy Link. SAP Joy latest version, 760 version. Normally, we are going to send the mail for SAP Joy Link. Once send mail to you, this link will come. You can click this link. This screen will come. Then, go to download, download anyway. So downside, download is going on. Show all, you can see download is going on. It will take maybe 5 minutes time. So, once download is completed, then double click this one. Once double click, go to cancel this one, go to this one. Again go to press one. Again go to GUI. Again go to Windows. Then Win32. Now go to last but 5, SAP Joy setup. This screen will form. It will take 2-3 minutes time. Download is proceed. Now is proceed going on 59%, 60%, maybe it will reach to 100%. Then we'll complete the download. Now going to reach 100%. See, once download, this screen will come. Go to S button. Now SAP front end installer is going on. Once going on, go to next button. Then select all button. Then go to next button. Again next button. Now front end installer is download is going on. It will take 2 minutes time. This backend files retrieving the files, it will take time. Once start after 1 minute, it fastly moving to the completion of the stage. Here, wait for 1 minute time. Once start downloaded blue. Then we'll fastly moving. See here, moving, start means fastly. Thank you. Now, going to completion stage. So, 100% completed. Few seconds. Then close the button. Then again close to this one. Whatever downloaded, that one is coming to the SAP logon pad in the desktop or your laptop or your tabs. Once coming to the desktop or laptop or tab, you can double click this one, SAP logon. SAP NetWeaver, SAP GUI for Windows. This is the logon pad. Once logon pad, go to new button, new and connection. Once click, one box will come. That and all IP address, description, everything. I'm going to send ECC server different, S4HANA server different, screen template. You can see that IP address and description. You can enter your SAP GUI installed and SAP logon pad installed. Server access is connected automatically. Once you can give all the things, go to user ID password. I'm going to send ECC user ID password, S4HANA user ID password different. Whoever people require, ECC people require, you can connect ECC user ID password. Whoever require S4HANA server people, enter S4HANA user ID password. Thank you very much.